last week's performance was awesome. And it was just like, wow, I want to do this every day. The judges' comments were overwhelming. I started singing at primary school. I did Grease the Musical, and I was the guy who sang Beauty School Dropout, which was exciting. And after that, my mum was like, do you want some singing lessons? And I thought, yeah, why not? Did loads of musicals and stuff. What I've done like in the past doesn't compare to this at all. It's like, this is massive.
This week, Aiden is really nervous about this song.
I'm doing a song by John Lennon, one of my favourite songs ever. He's not just like one of my heroes, he's a lot of people's hero. So it's quite a big responsibility and quite a big song to take on. Inside, I was feeling
inside. I was dreaming. You don't have to push it.
I didn't struggle with this song in rehearsals. I was feeling. It's the stress, the pressure of singing such a famous song that he loves.
I think the most important thing is that you do make it your own, because it is so well known. So I think it's really important to put your stamp on it.
Aiden is performing a massive song tonight. Everybody knows this song, so I don't know how he's going to make it his own.
Yeah, just not be scared, not hold back, and you just absolutely let rip.
Aiden Grimshaw.
I began to lose control. I began to lose control. No, I didn't mean to hurt you. And I'm sorry that I made you cry. No, I don't want hurt you, no. I'm just a jealous guy. I was feeling insecure. You might not love me anymore. I was shivering.
Aiden, I loved your performance last week with Mad World. I didn't think you could better it. Tonight, you walked on that stage and I'm thinking, he is the perfect pop star. Everything about you, and you picked a really classic song, but you gave it your own stamp. And I think you are the next credible UK male pop star. I like everything about you, you know. I like the fact you took a classic song, and you tick every box. I can see you up on loads of bedroom walls.
I think you could.
Bedroom walls, posters.
You could, what?
Pop stars, posters, yeah. You understand? You're too old.
What, Louis? I can see in you that you could be a credible artist. Tonight, that performance was shaky for me. If I'm honest with you, Aiden, I'm not going to lie to you or patronise you. I think you know that yourself. But I think you've got potential. I would really like to see you do something a little bit more versatile, just to see what's in there and what you've got. I think there's something inside.
Aiden, I am going to agree with Cheryl. And you know what, Aiden? You know, you're not an idiot. Your face said it all. You know, there were too many times on that song where it just went out of control, unfortunately. Whereas last week, it was absolutely on the money. Your nerves got the better of you. It ran away with... What are you looking at?
I can't believe it. Yeah, I thought it was amazing.
Well, you would. Aiden, by the way, I'm not on a downer with you. I think you are potentially brilliant. But, you know, we've just got to be realistic here. It wasn't as good as last week. And you've got to find a song which you can control more. Kind of ran away with it.
I have to say it was a very, very good performance. But the look on your face... It seems like you didn't enjoy it as much this week. And I know you were nervous. You were nervous about the notes. And I know you can sing that song so easily because I've heard you sing it before. I hope everyone votes because you are such a true artist. Totally. This week was made for you. You're a music lover. You're such a good performer. So much more to give. Please, please vote for Aiden.